Yazi, sometimes siyafika lapha emakhaya manje ngoba ku-December. I'm thinking ukuthi abantu abasustani or our former friends or former colleagues or whatever besiphila nabo emakhaya abasazwani nathi or bazilela umona, only to find ukuthi ayikho yonke le nto. Kwesinye isikhathi yithi nje esizibangela amazinyo abushelelezi. For instance, uthole mawufika ekhaya all you talk about yiGoli or Cape Town obuya khona umsebenzi wakho, awubabuzi labantu ukuthi banjani. Every time nje mawuhleli nabo you are bragging ngempilo oyiphilayo le, and abanye abantu bayasokola ngapha abafuna ukuzwa izinto eningi. Mhlampe nje uma ungahlala nabo phansi niyixoxele nje nge-general news, awubabuze ukuthi banjani. Not all the time when it's imposing, but that's number one. Number two, noma ngabe uyasonta, maybe you are a church goer or whatever, don't impose all those things to abantu abathole emakhaya ukuthi aniphuze utshwala, aniko, anisonti or anigqoke ama-fake and stuff. Abantu they get offended, bangasizi kuwe, not because bayakuzonda, just nguwe lona ongenzi kahle, khuluma kabi sonke isikhathi. And finally ukuthi awuphuzi awubhemi akusho ukuthi tshela abanye abantu ukuthi utshwala njani 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 maselihleli namajida, ngoba nako wena usuthi msaya awuphuzi. Even if awuphuzi, hamba nje emakro uyosika nje amabhodlela uwabeke lapha ekhaya, ukuthi amajida uma ekuvakashele ukhona ukubathelela isincane, uthenge nenyama abantu nje badle mabakhona. Kukhulunywa iy'ndaba ezi-general ngoba into eyenza ukuthi kungabi ne-relationship enhle nathi esibuya endaweni esekudeni nasemalokishini esibuya kuwo nabantu basemakhaya, yindlela esikhuluma ngayo esinesiba-approach-a ngakhona. No, trying to impose amalona ama-beliefs wethu izinto ey'fana nalezo nje. Uma ubuyela ekhaya yiba umuntu o-right, ukhulume kahle nabantu, uhloniphe, uyeke ukuziphakamisa, uzobona abantu bazoba bazokuvakashela. Majatha limamba ye. Cheers, bye.